Blade Masters are balanced fighters who wield their swords with surgical precision. Their versatility allows them to both evade enemy attacks. Kung Fu Masters are living, breathing weapons capable of destroying. Force Masters manipulate the elements to assault their enemies from afar, torching them with. Force Masters manipulate the elements to assault. Blade Masters are balanced fighters who wield their swords with surgical precision. Their versatility allows them to both evade enemy.
Thank you. Wake up, Cricket! Lazy bum, it's way past sunrise. You need to get up! Get up! What am I? Your mother? Ugh. Cricket, you're still in bed? That's not like you. Hurry and get dressed. Master Hong has called a meeting. Why are you asking me? You need to get moving. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to get your uniform. You can look around for it by using the mouse. Pressing the escape key or holding down the alt key makes the cursor appear. You should be ready for morning training, Cricket. Are you still asleep? Come on, rise and shine! I think your uniform is the one on the dresser. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to go get it. Remember, you can hold the alt key to use the cursor. Make sure Gilhong is up. He's always the last out of bed. Cricket, hello? You're still not awake? Well, if you missed some of what I said, click J to open your quest journal.
The sun's up and so am I. We should spar again today, Cricket. I almost had you yesterday.
Overslept, Cricket. I won't have any students slacking on my watch. Master has called a meeting outside his quarters. Lu Song's off somewhere, and I want you and Jin Yong to find him. The meeting starts in a few minutes, so hurry. Clouds are rolling in.
Lu Song! Brother Lu Song! What are you doing here? Everyone's waiting.
Yes, I was about to head down. Oh, a little Cricket is up early today.
With my help, I might add. Huh?
What's the matter?
Was a woman in white in the sky.
Still half asleep, huh?
No, she was there, I swear.
The bird that greets the rising sun is the first to eat its fill. It means those who train hard will be rewarded. Your day will come, Cricket. I'm hopeful that mine will come soon. Should we go to the duel hall?
Huh. Everyone is here? Good. Gather around me, then. Closer, please. I have something important to tell you, and... my voice is not what it once was. Long ago, the Hongmoon School was known throughout the Earthen Realm. People from around the world wanted to learn our techniques, the Hongmoon Arts. I am unable to teach as many students as I once did. Only a select few have I chosen to lead down the path of Hongmoon. Our techniques are powerful, and only the compassionate and the honorable should wield them. To walk the path of Hongmoon and learn its secrets, you must act selflessly. Help those in need, uphold justice, and live with integrity. That is the path of Hongmoon. I do not take the Hongmoon arts lightly. I will only impart the martial tome to those who are ready to follow the path. So keep training and keep treating each other well. You will all learn in time. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Cricket, come with me, please. Open it by pressing K. I have something to show you. I am entrusting this book to you. It may not seem to be of much help now, but as you gain a new level of understanding, this tome will show you new skills and techniques. Let it serve as a guide as you continue along your path. Now that you have this book to study, you are ready to train in the Hongmoon Arts. I usually give my students more personal attention, but I am not well. Young Muk is an excellent teacher. Take the book to him at the Dual Hall. Listen well and practice hard. I know you'll make me proud, Cricket.
Well, why did Master want to see you?
He did? The martial tome is only granted to students ready for more training.
The book Master gave you contains all the basic Hongmoon fighting skills. You are a full member of the Hongmoon School. Which means that from this moment forth, you are a formal disciple of our clan. Congratulations. I will personally oversee your training in the martial arts. Here, you'll need a training weapon. Go ahead and equip it. Let us begin with the very fundamentals of martial arts. Your opponent must be targeted and within range for your skills to be effective. Even the most powerful skill is worthless if it cannot reach the target. The basic skills of a blade master are breeze, gale, and storm. Target your opponent, and you will see the available skills at the bottom of the screen. Pressing left mouse button uses breeze, gale, and storm. Gain focus by using these skills. Focus is consumed when you use other more powerful skills.
Hit.
looks like you've received a letter. You had better read it. See the quest log on the right side of the screen? Have you been summoned to the Proving Grounds? You've done well today, Cricket. We will continue training, but you are certainly a capable student. Your next trial will prove more challenging. All Hongmoon disciples must enter the Proving Grounds. The test represents the fear we all carry inside ourselves. If you are to be a true member of the Hongmoon, you must conquer that fear. I will take you to the cavern, but you must enter alone.
Master Hong must have faith in you. Take time to reflect and come back when you're ready.
It's yourself you should worry about.
I'll kill you!
Ah!
Where is the sword, Hong?
Jinsoyan, I saw you die.
And yet here I stand, old man.
Yura, Gobong.
Lusung, you betrayed us.
You disappoint me, Master. Is this the true power of Hongmoon? Maybe the poison I put in your daily medicine wasn't even necessary.
Poison in my medicine? But why?
To get the Hongmoon's secret techniques. Though, with the school's performance today, I wonder why I ever bothered. Feeling weak, Master? I should have just taken the secret scrolls from you.
Stand aside. Hmm? The Twilight's Edge. Revealing your true strength. As I thought, your power has not waned, Hongmoon. But mine has grown beyond measure. So your clan ends here. Or will you save it? It's up to you.
Yeah.
my pupil go.
Should I go and finish the job?
Don't bother. No one survives the Black Rose.
Wake up. Please, you are our last hope. Please stop her. Stop Jin So-yeon.